Hey there, today on HBI Guys Workshop, we're going to be taking a look at SunJoe's electric, corded, leaf blower, vacuum, mulcher, and gutter cleaner kit. Now what you'll see here in front of you is the actual power head itself with its cord. There is a nice loop in here for your extension cord to hook right into so it doesn't come loose. This is a 14 amp motor in here. It delivers a blower velocity of 250 miles per hour and a vacuum capacity of 440 cubic feet per minute. That is a lot for a machine like that. Also, this little dial here is a 6-speed variable speed, and you have your on and off switch on the top. Now, what else comes with this kit? This is all in one kit. You're going to see everything here. Part of the kit is this excellent all-metal impeller blade, which means you're not going to have any plastic blades to shatter, crack, or go out of balance. You've got a nice aluminum alloy blade in there that's not going to chip. Over here, we'll put this to the side. We've got the blower attachments. You can see you've got your blower nozzle and your velocity enhancer. How those attach is everything just snaps really easy onto the blower motor. And then if you want to attach your velocity nozzle, it goes on just that easy, and then it just comes right off when you want to use it. The next thing up is going to be the gutter attachment. Now that's the coolest thing, that works really well. You're going to attach your gutter adapter. Then each one of these nozzles is screwed together, so they're going to hold. Instead of pulling apart when you go to vacuum your or blow your gutters clean, you don't have to worry about it because it's all screwed together. Another neat thing is if you just loosen the screw up a little bit, it's still going to hold, but it allows you to flex the hose just a little bit to get into those tight spots when it's kind of awkward to get up to your gutters. But otherwise, when you have them tight, there is no flex. They don't bend. They don't yank apart. It's really nice. You're going to get 5 of those extensions and the nozzle. So depending on how tall your gutters are, you can take this nozzle on and off, and you can clean out your gutters even on a tall ranch. The other thing in the kit will be this really sweet vacuum nozzle. What I like about that is it's got the wheels. The wheels you can remove completely, or you can press this button and slide the wheels up and down the nozzle. All you have to do then, when you have it attached to the power head, and it just snaps on the bottom of the power head like this. When you have it attached, then you don't have to have a shoulder strap. You don't have to be bearing the weight of a full bag of leaves, especially if they're wet. All you need to do is just let it roll along those wheels and vacuum up everything at 440 CFM. Included in there, of course, part of the vacuum system is the nice bag that just snaps on right onto the end. Let me demonstrate it here. That just snaps on like so. And then it will hook onto the vacuum nozzle, and that allows you to bag your leaves. And then when it's completely full, you just remove it, walk it over to your mulch pile, unzip it, and dump all your leaves out. This mulches at a velocity of 16 to 1. So for every one bag of this, you'd have 16 bags of loose leaves before they get ground up and mulched. Now, let's go actually use this and see how it works, and then we'll come back for a wrap up. Okay, there we go. Well, you saw me use it in all capacities that it's available to be used in. First, you saw me clean out the gutters on both sides of a tall ranch home. Then you saw me use the leaf blower to blow all that debris and leaves into a pile. And then you saw me use the vacuum attachment that it's still attached to here to vacuum up all the leaves and mulch them and clean them up. So this is an all-in-one machine. You can see it's set up for vacuum right now, so you can take a look at it. You can see it's got the bag attached, snaps on there. That really neat vacuum nozzle just wheels along. You've got the double handles to hang onto it while you're vacuuming, and you can let all the weight sit on these wheels, and then this bag fills up nicely and hooks onto the vacuum tube. And like I said, mulches at 16 to 1. What's great is it being an all-in-one tool is I don't have to get out 9 different things. I don't have to get out a shop vac. I don't have to get on the roof to clean out the gutters anymore. And then I don't have to empty the shop vac somewhere. I don't have to get out a separate leaf blower. I don't have to get out a separate gutter blower. I don't have to get out a separate lawn vacuum and mess with gas and oil. This is all-in-one, in one box, in one package, and it works awesome. So I can't recommend SunJoe's 14 amp leaf blower, vacuum, and gutter cleaner any more than I am. It's just an absolute machine. I'm glad to have it, and it works really well, and it's going to work really well for you too. So thanks for watching HPI Guys Workshop. We'll see you at the next review.